Jace, just tell me where he is.
Maybe he's at Blind Bodies.
Tessa?
Is there anything you want to tell Tessa? Remember Truth or Dare? I'm done playing this game.
Laying in the sirens.
I was going to tell you so many times, Tess.
I don't deserve you.
I can't stay away from you. Love is just a transaction. Turn it off.
Turn it off.
It was all a game.
Tessa, I am so sorry. I hate myself more than she ever could. Baby, please say something.
That was all before.
I didn't know you, Tessa. I didn't know that I would fall in love with you. I do love you, Tessa. I love you more than anything. I was going to tell you.
I don't think we can ever be just friends.
He's more myself than I am.
You know, I am going to tell Noah about us.
If you want to dump me from high school, then go ahead. Don't do it on my account.
I never wanted you to find out. Hate to spoil it.
It was all a lie.
None of it was real.
You said nothing could change
the way that I feel about you. Did this for me? We've still got a sanctum home.
Still a home. Still a home. By your being the ruin of me. It's not too late to build it back. Cause a
one in a million chance. Still a chance. Still a virgin?
Molly, shut up.
Why me?
Because you were there. And a challenge. Why can't I fucking speak? I loved you the entire time, I swear it. I'm exactly like my father. Worse even.
Hardin is complicated.
You don't know what she's talking about.
Don't know.
How's Hardin? What didn't he tell me?
Nothing.
What exactly did you tell them then?
I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. From Darcy to Heathcliff, I thought they were fools. That love was something fiction, only found in worn pages of a book. But that has all changed since I met my Elizabeth Bennet. All I can hear is the wind chipping outside, taking the only good thing in my life far, far away from me.
Are we still playing? Because I think you owe me a debt.
Excuse me?
Welcome to my favorite place.
A good place to stay.
You once asked,
who do you love the most in the world?
It's you.